Hello, welcome back to tenorshare. Do you face the problem that iOS 18 update not showing up on iPhone? You are in the right place. In today's video, I will quickly show you how to deal with this problem. First, the reason for iOS 18 update not showing up could be that the iPhone model is not supported to update to iOS 18. Here is the list of all compatible models. iPhone 10 and previous models are not supported to update to iOS 18. So, this could be the first reason for iOS 18 update not showing up. And there are of course other reasons like network issue, insufficient storage on iPhone, and high traffic of updating, leading a delay. So, let's check out some practical methods to fix it. First, you can hard reset your iPhone. Press volume up button once, press volume down button once, and keep pressing side button until the Apple logo appears. If this simple solution doesn't fix your trouble, you can try the next method. Second, you can reset your Wi-Fi settings. Go to Settings and General. Tap on Transfer or Reset iPhone. Choose Reset Network Settings. You will need to reconnect your Wi-Fi. Third, try ReiBoot to 100% update your iPhone to iOS 18. If those methods are not useful for you, ReiBoot will be your reliable solution. You can download ReiBoot from tenorshare website. Launch ReiBoot and connect your iPhone to PC or Mac. When ReiBoot detects your iPhone model, you can click iOS upgrade button. You will need to download the iOS 18 firmware ahead of the time. Click download and it will take a few minutes. Once finished download, click on initiating upgrade button and start to upgrade your iPhone. I'm already looking forward to the new features of iOS 18. Okay, now ReiBoot successfully updates your iPhone to iOS 18. Alright, this is a quick tutorial to fix iOS 18 update is not showing up on iPhone. If you like this video, please give us a thumbs up, and don't forget to subscribe to us. See you guys in the next video.